Cher has expressed her concern for her son, Elijah Blue Allman, who she claims is missing and in urgent need of her assistance as his temporary conservator. The renowned singer filed court documents on Thursday, stating that Allman, who is set to receive funds from a trust, is unable to effectively manage his finances due to his severe mental health and substance abuse issues. According to the documents obtained by us, Cher argues that Allman's money would be immediately spent on drugs, leaving him with nothing to take care of himself. She fears that without control over his finances, the 47-year-old Allman would be putting his life at risk. In addition, Cher alleges in the court filing that Allman's wife, Mariangela King, with whom he recently reconciled, would take steps to prevent him from learning about the conservatorship hearing scheduled for January 5. Cher firmly believes that appointing a temporary conservator would not harm Allman's finances. She filed to become her son's sole conservator at the end of December, aiming to assist in managing his estate. Allman's attorney has not yet responded to our request for comment. In her initial request, Cher, who shares Allman with the late singer Greg Allman, stated that her son is unable to form or express a preference regarding the appointment of a conservator. She highlighted that Allman earns $120,000 per year and is entitled to regular distributions from a trust established by his father for his benefit. Following Cher's public request, King expressed her deep concern about the conservatorship, finding it deeply disturbing. She emphasized that she is fully capable of caring for her husband and making sound medical and financial decisions on his behalf, despite a history of being undermined throughout their 10-year marriage, according to the musician's representative.